Between each of the movable vertebrae is located the intervertebral disc. Spondylolisthesis is a common lumbar spine problem when the disc is unstable and allows the upper vertebral body to slide forward.